U.S. President Joe Biden honors the power of the Pacific at a dinner for leaders from APEC economies in San Francisco. In India, rescuers continue drilling a hole to reach 40 workers trapped by a tunnel collapse 5 days ago in northern Uttarakhand State. Japan enters the final days of military exercises that aim to prepare the country's air, sea, and land forces for possible conflict in East Asia. And a powerful 6.7 magnitude earthquake strikes the southern Philippines, including Mindanao Island, with one death reported and many injured.